save it and then come back in.
Can't get stuck here. There's so much left to do. Now that's what I'm talking about.
after the harvest and all. Welcome back, Mr. Toby Ford. First time playthrough on the very first PlayStation 3 game I've ever owned. And after all this time, I still haven't played it properly. No, ironically, I'm playing the PlayStation 4 version. No freaking sense of direction lately. Well, I'll rarely use mine, to be honest. But this game on the PS4 is rendered at 720p, whereas the PS4 version's basically you can run it at 4K, but I don't have a 4K TV, so there's no point in me doing it. Funning it at that resolution. Is there anything there now worth picking up? Yes. So I could do with some health replenishment. I wonder if this is one of those games where the PS3 and PS4 are actually sharing the trophies. I'm surprised the trophy hasn't shown up yet. Nothing of interest about it, is there? Oh well.
Hey! 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 Hang in there! Did the other ships make it? Be careful. The insects aren't the real danger. What? We crash landed on the sea, made landfall, and scouted the area around us. That's when we found it. It? What did you find? A meteor fragment.
A meteor?
We brought it back to the ship for research, but everything just went to hell. That's why I destroyed the ship.
You destroyed your own ship?
I had no choice. Why? Why would our own men?
Your own men? Where's the rest of the crew?
Stay away from it. It's dangerous.
What happened here?
Edge! It's okay. Please, try not to talk.
This planet is far too dangerous. You've got to...
That's not one of ours.
Yeah, it looks like some kind of transport.
Is this man from that ship? Where are the others? I see. Edge and Raimi, is that right? Wait, maybe you can't understand what I'm saying. Is there something wrong with my translator?
No, we understand you.
I've come to collect you at the request of Mr. Grafton.
The captain?
Look out!
Huh?
What the hell is that? I don't know. But in any case, it certainly doesn't look very friendly.
No, it doesn't. Watch out! Here it comes!
Just keep your...
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
We can't get stuck here. There's so much left to do.
Useful experience indeed.
Is it safe?
Yeah, seems to be. Probably ought to take it back as a specimen.
Oh, Jesus Christ. What did that dying commander just tell you?
It might have something to do with what happened to the Aramia.
Oh, dear.
Thank you. If you hadn't shown up, we'd have been in trouble.
Oh, no. Not at all. If anything, it is your incredible skill that is worthy of admiration. If only I was able to fight like you.
By the way, you are...
Ah, do forgive me. I haven't told you my name. I am Faze. Faze Shifa Beleth. I am an Eldarian.
An Eldarian?
That is
obviously
correct.
Obviously a bit tough, Vulcans.
To put it in terms you might more easily understand, I am what you might call an alien.
Alien? Wait a minute. So when the captain was talking about them...
He meant you alien... Eldarians?
We Eldarians have been in contact with your Earth for somewhat more than a decade. It started with observational crosstalk. Eventually, we were able to confirm each other's existence. I'm not surprised you two were unaware of the situation. It was a matter handled with the utmost secrecy, after all.
I see.
Our crew here was out on a planetary exploration mission, just like yourselves. Through sheer coincidence, we happened to be investigating a nearby star system. That's when your USTA contacted us for assistance. We came as quickly as possible.
Talk about astronomical odds.
No kidding. Thanks a lot. I'm Edge Maverick. You can call me Edge.
And my name is Raimi Sionji. You can call me Raimi.
It's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Edge? Raimi?
First of all, we'd better report back to Captain Grafton as soon as possible.
I'll be happy to take you back.
We could do
Please,
a bit of a shop.
We appreciate it, but... I'd like to scout this area a bit more before going back.
Very well. Allow me to accompany you then.
What about that?
Ah, you mean my soul? With this. It can synchronize itself with my brainwaves and return of its own accord.
Fancy.
You really are from another world, huh?
Let us be on our way then.
Okay, if anybody's watching, they've actually played this themselves. I'll be happy for some back season on this, actually. I won't guarantee I'll accept your advice, but not sure. Shimmy wants me to go this way. Oh, I know where this is. I know where this is. Jesus.
Damn it! An ambush! Press.
valid tactic. Escape is a valid tactic.
A bit more comfortable taking those guys on then.
Come on, now's our chance!
Now's the time to go! Wonderful. I'm so glad everyone's safe.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
There's a fucking pines in the arse.
Come on, let's do this.
Just keep going.
I was just getting warmed up. Bring him on.
Just keep your cool.
Come on. I was just getting warmed up! Bring him on!
Oh, that's a thought. What's that now? Where we're going now, so dry tongue for now.
Come on, let's do this! We must make the bonus dice!
I must say, that wasn't very challenging. Daily training is the key.
That's a thought. Well, shot it the wrong way.
I see. So the Aramia and her crew were... But why? There's nothing unusual.
Something definitely happened on the Aramia, sir. The surviving crewmen said as much. And then, there's the matter of the unidentified life form we encountered out there on the beach. I believe there must be some connection between them.
You know, sir.
Supreme Commander Gagan, may I request an analysis of this object?
Very well, I'll see to it. The matter interests us greatly.
That's not gonna end well.
So, were you surprised? About the aliens, or rather, extraterrestrials.
Surprised is not the word, sir. Just look at this base they're constructing.
Indeed. All of this is thanks to the Aldarian scientific capabilities.
Sir, you were aware of their existence, weren't you?
USTA Command and we captains were, yes.
So Crow knew too. He's good at that. You never can tell what secrets he's hiding.
Unlike someone I know who's like an open book.
Cute.
With matters being as they are, we've decided to join with the Eldarians in a co-exploration effort. USTA headquarters has approved the plan. Consider yourselves informed.
Sir.
Understood.
Effective immediately, I would like you to form a composite team with FaZe here.
FaZe may be young, but he has incredible potential. What he mainly lacks is experience, and this will be an excellent opportunity for him to gain some. If it's not too much trouble, may I ask you to work with him?
It's far from trouble, sir. He saved our lives with his powers. It was almost like magic.
Ah, yes. Symbology. That is but one of FaZe's many talents. I do hope you'll help me in bringing out the rest of them.
Yes, sir. Looking forward to it.
And I.
You all must be tired from your efforts. Feel free to get some rest. Come talk to me when you're ready to accept your next assignment.
Yes, sir. Whoa.
Out of my way, civilian.
What?
Oh, asshole alert.
What's with him? He's scary.
That uniform. He must be with the 13th Eldarian Independent Armored Division. A captain, it would seem. I've never seen him before. But you don't hear very nice rumors about the 13th.
Man, that guy means business.
Okay, I'm going to end this recording here for YouTube. Now, thank you very much for watching, guys. If you haven't already clicked subscribe, then please do. And you could also like the video. Even better, come on over to Twitch. You can see me play these games live. But anyway, until next time, guys, I'll see you.